What's up, YouTube? What's up, Nug Gang, Nug Fam? I'm back here for another reaction video. This one is going to be an F. Leave me alone. I've heard good things about this song. I can't remember if I've heard it before, but I know I definitely haven't watched the video. So I'm super hyped for that. You guys have been suggesting an F a lot to me lately. So I'm just like, I'm happily obliging. Because I'm really digging NF and his music, and it's like sadness and happiness all in like one area, and I freaking love it. But that's kind of like an accurate statement. I don't know. I like music that talks about real things. I like things that switch it up. There's like a, I don't know, I have like a criteria of things I like. And that's kind of how I vote with my spicy or cringe. So yeah, definitely stick around for the end of this video to see if I vote this video to be spicy or cringe. And also please like, comment, and subscribe, and do all the good things you do on YouTube. And yeah, let's get this going. This leave me alone video. Ah! I was not expecting that ring. It's loud. Wait, he's still got this shopping cart, and where the hell is he going? So, I feel, okay, so some of you guys explained to me that, like, this, these black balloons are, like, his burdens, and this cart is kind of, like, a small representation of his cell that he was in. And I see that he has black in the cart and white in the cart. But he's dressed in black. Or is that gray? Am I colorblind? I don't know. I might be. Alright, let's go.
Hey!
Hey!
Panic stricken. Hand up.
Wait, the little leave me alone little child voice. That was kind of creepy. Cringy creep. Also, he paints his face. He has his face painted, which somebody all told me that he does that at his shows because he doesn't like the fame. Is that true? I like it. It has a very, like, raw feeling to that. I don't know, like, okay, let's go.
No business, not a joke, yeah. Manners missing, travel different, no control, yeah. Time to listen, time to zip it, keep it close. My description, highly gifted, take some notes, yeah. Lack of interest, why'd you visit, hit the road, yeah. Kind of twisted, so keep your distance, be it.
Wait, did y'all see in the background that there's like somebody that's dressed like him too? That they're wearing dark clothes and also has a shopping cart with burdens, and then there's people in the white. Which is kind of like the search video, except he was the only one in black with the cart and the black balloons in the search. But now there's another one.
Ghost, yeah, see, I'm invented, but quite the menace. You ain't know, well, then I'm offended. Let's talk your memories. Here we go. Yeah, I went from nobody to kind of famous. Hide my packs inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them, but I just leave them on the ground right next to my self hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health. Where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? We'll gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating.
Dude, I didn't know he had OCD. Like, I know he has some, like, mental health stuff. Like, I get that from his music. But I didn't know he had OCD. I like how he described it, too. Oh, and there's a guy. There's a guy. I know there's lots of guys. There's a guy on the couch that's in black that has, like, three black balloons. Y'all see that? Why is there more? Why are they replicating? There's only one Nate. I know that's not the point, but, like, This is way different. And where the hell are they? This place be creepy. Hold up. Roll it back.
Some things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Ruminating. Through balloons are full of doubts. Do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing. They go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else. Fine. Running the cameras, they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing the blow.
Wait, when he's like, let's move on to something else, and he's just like, fine. Dude. And then he just like speeds it up. You know I love them switch ups.
I'm running the cameras, they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and knowing the blow it. They come out and know it, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm ready to vote it. I'm mad at no rapper, they don't know me, so what? Hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
Wait, that's interesting. Okay, so you have all these people in the white going to this, like, tent that looks like it has, like, a spray-painted, like, smiley face, like a smile. And then there's the other one that looks like it just has the black balloons. D!
Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet.
Those people in the background all have their face black, like, black smile, like he does. And she's wiping it off. What? Wait.
Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, hey, leave me alone! Underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz elevating. Let it fade, yeah, let it fade. Watch us decimate it. Then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. Then the buzz will surface again as part of my operation. I don't need advice from my gods right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better tune it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it now. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now, floating wild. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild. True, I'm kinda funny, but I'm with the show. I keep it together, but I have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in the language of foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it. But no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so hold on my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid.
You know, all these people are in black. Like he is. And dude, and his lyrics too, like they're telling him, giving him advice of what everything, like all these things he should do. He's not doing enough interviews. He's not doing enough this, that, whatever. And he's just like, just leave me alone. He just, you know, wants to just do his thing and how he wants to do it. He has his own way of doing things, and you know, like, I haven't heard of NF before, like, recently, till I was, one of my Discord peeps turned me on to him, but, apparently, from what I've gathered, like, he's released music for a while, and he apparently hasn't released an album in a while, and then he just dropped one, like, randomly, and the people were just, like, hyped. Which, I'm feeling hyped. This is also from his newest album, I think. I want to say. I'm dumb. But, let's go.
Tell them how I feel, but they don't want to change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet. Hey, leave me alone! Said fame called. Told you I hung up, it kind of felt wrong. Finally finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, I think he took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response, but once I finally did, he said the song sucks. Through the symptoms, couldn't miss him, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip him, brought them back up, no way, you should get some. Who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen, you should listen. Cooking record, felt my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget this, hold attention, soul is bending. No pretending, open-ended, low percentage, so demented. Who consensus, so tremendous, no apprentice, no incentive. Show intensive, show possessive, too aggressive, watch your step when I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. On my face, I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Okay, so the whole thing is like the balloons and stuff. Like, it's interesting that they're making numerous appearances. So also I feel like, yeah, this has to be on the same album. It has to be. Oh. No, why you buffer? Okay, so the song talks about basically like him having, of course it's more like mental health things. He said a lot in this video, like this song, like holy heck, which seems about accurate for him. Yeah, he says a lot. But it seems like he wants people to leave him alone, but then at the end, it's like he was trying to get rid of a few burdens. So maybe he's trying to get help? I don't know. I gotta vote, and then think about this a little bit more. Okay, yeah, you already know what I'm voting for. It's going to be Spoicy. This video is, and song be Spoicy. I feel like I've heard the song, but I don't really remember it. Because I have really bad Dory brain. But, this song, okay, so it seems like people keep telling him what he should and shouldn't do. You know, even his wife telling him that he should hang up his plaques instead of having him on the floor so he can have, you know, because she's proud of him and he should have something he can be proud of. And he's just like, nah, just leave him there on the floor. It's almost like he's happy for where he's gone with his music, but at the same time, he hates himself for it. I don't know, that's kind of the vibe I'm getting with this song. Y'all can please correct me if I'm wrong, and please give me your theories on this as well, because I would love to hear them. I love it when you guys do that. This song is kind of deep, like, the whole leave me alone, and it's like, it's kind of like, you know, when someone's going through, like, depression, and these, like, mental health issues, anxiety, depression, OCD or other mental health issues. Sometimes you just kind of want to be left alone to deal with things yourself, and then sometimes you want to choose when you get help, not when someone else tells you to get help. So, like, it's interesting. I don't know. The song makes you think. Dang. Why do Nate songs, enough songs, always be making me think? I feel like I'm going to be thinking about this a long time, yo. But yeah, please like, comment, and subscribe, and do all the good things you do on YouTube. And peace out, YouTube. Peace out, Nug Gang. And peace out, Nug Fam. I'm out. Boop.